Most welcome. Please, have a seat. Je vous présente l'album d'Alicia Keys. Je ne sais même pas d'ailleurs où je vais vous le présenter. Je vais vous présenter le voici. Le nouvel album d'Alicia Keys sur lequel il y a ce titre Girl on Fire. Just the first question. It's really a high song. I found out during the rehearsal and when you practice your voice and you warm up your voice, why did you write this song such in a higher level?
Well, the song, you know, Girl on Fire is really about finding your own place and really standing in your own journey and being confident with who you are no matter what space you are in your journey. And I think it's like a declaration for me. It's something that's really powerful. So the way I felt it was to sing it like way up there. But I forgot that I had to sing it 100 times. That might not have been a good idea.
Is it the highest song that you ever wrote, or one of those?
One of the songs that I'll sing, maybe, if you want me to.
No, I don't want you. No, come on. just before having some privacy, you and I, just before that, il va se passer un truc dingue. Talking about Girl on Fire, is it Girl on Fire means girl fighting or, hot? What is the meaning of Girl on Fire? Just, we are French, you know, we try to understand your...
Girl on Fire is really about finding your passion and being unafraid to be yourself. So it's like the fire that burns inside of you.
Okay.
Yeah.
Whatever the aim...
Okay. In here.
Okay. Alors évidemment, un keyboard, le piano, Alicia Keys, un public, taratata, forcément on va se régaler avec des petits morceaux. You first learned to play the piano when you were 7?
Yeah, about 7, I was just dreaming about playing it. I don't know what it was. I didn't have like a family member that played, but I just loved it. I loved the way it looked. I loved how it was shiny. I loved the way it sounded, and that's when I started.
So what kind of music did you play when you were 7?
Oh, like very little, tiny songs. You know, like...
Was it classical or a song for kids? What?
Oh, sorry.
No,
that was Mary Had the Little Lamb.
Mary Had the Little Lamb. Okay, cool. You should do like a bonus on the records. You should.
I'm telling you how simple it was when I started.
And then the first album came out a few years ago. Huge success with those songs in A minor. And about all the songs, vous vous souvenez tous, c'est un succès mondial. Falling. Can you please... For us...
Can I make one request?
Yeah, please.
May I have some water?
Yeah, yeah, definitely. What kind of sparkling? Or?
No, actually, just flat.
Okay, flat with ice or temperature.
Just temperature.
Okay. Température de la. Oh, évidemment de la pièce. Non, elle va pas boire. Don't you have a glass?
Well,
is that okay?
That's fine.
Really?
Really.
Oh, can I stay?
Thank you so much.
Okay.
Would you like some?
No. Please. Oh no!
You made me nervous.
No, oh, it's just water. Okay, all right. Keep it next to you.
Thank you. That's exactly what I needed.
Most welcome.
Okay, let me.
Just ask if you need anything else. Just ask for it.
Thank you.
Tomato salad, pizza, or whatever.
All right. So.
Falling. What about falling?
Falling. makes me so confused. I keep on falling in and out of love with you. I never love someone the way that I'm loving you.
De la chair de poule. Wow. Des millions d'albums avec cet album Songs in A Minor, des Grammy Awards, et il y a eu un album qui est arrivé après avec encore des Grammy Awards, avec encore des millions vendus sur cet album. Il y avait If I Ain't Got You. Please. Please. We are French. it's an honor for us having you on this set.
Thank you.
Having you on this set. Please, please, can you sing for us? If I ain't got you. On my knees. I'm on my knees.
Yes. But I just have one request.
Oh, one request. What? Red wine. No.
Maybe later.
Oh, later, red wine. French red wine.
There's a small black bottle that's over there that I'm going to need.
Yeah, okay.
Please.
Oh. Eli, qui a beaucoup aidé. Ah oui, faites du bruit pour lui.
Ouais,
parce qu'il a beaucoup aidé. Hey, you're on TV, on French TV, Eli.
He's beautiful, he's so amazing. Okay,
donc,
now.
Évidemment, la question que tout le monde va se poser, c'est, il y a quoi dans la bouteille? The question is, what is in that bottle? Let's wait for a moment, we'll see after.
It's gone now.
Okay, okay.
All right, so now this song. So this might be the only song that's as high as Girl on Fire.
Okay.
Possibly. Shall we?
Please.
I love this song.
I love you too. I love the song too. Ça se passe dans Taratata. C'est Alicia Keys avec son talent et sa gentillesse et sa générosité, parce que vous devez ressentir ces vibrations qu'elle envoie, et elle le fait avec plaisir et nous on les reçoit avec délectation. Ceux qui ont la chance Each time, if we are lucky enough to go in your hometown, which is New York, chaque fois, si on a de la chance d'aller à New York, quand on entend parler de New York, il y a une chanson. There is a song which is now an anthem for New York.
Wow.
An anthem. It's more than any Marseillaise or Union Jack, stuff like that. This song means a lot to you because it's about your hometown.
Yes.
And this in this town, you've done this album too.
That's
we're
right.
We're going to talk about this town because the place is quite important when you write songs, when you work.
Yeah, I mean, I think it's an environment, you know, you're picking up an energy, so it is.
Oh, et this
it's
town,
a vibe.
Et... Elle me cherche un peu, là, non? Il se passe un truc, hein? Yeah. On va vous demander de sortir calmement. And évidemment, cette chanson version Alicia Keys, seule au piano sur New York. Please.
The reason why I think this song is so special, because it's not, it's about New York, but what it's really about is like our hope, the hope we can make it. Let's go, let's go. Grew up in a town that is famous as a place of movie scenes. Noise is always loud. There are sirens all around and the streets are mean. If I can make it here, I can make it anywhere. That's what they say. So my name and my kiss fell down on Broadway. Even if it ain't all it seems, I got a pocket full of dreams. Baby, I'm from New York. Concrete jungle where dreams are made of. There's nothing you can't do. Now you're in New York. These streets are made.
Pour Alicia Keys et New York, justement. Cet album d'Alicia Keys a été enregistré à New York. And talking about the hope and the positive feeling we have to do every day, it's a new day. Every day there is something to work on. Every day we have to have to fight for something, our right, to fight for liberty, for freedom, and stuff like that. Mm. Et il y a toujours des combats à mener dans la vie. And there is a song which is on this album, Made in New York, like this one, very positive. This is New Day. Please, can we have... I'm sure the audience will sing along with you. Je suis sûr que vous allez chanter aussi. Vous avez prouvé que le public français fait partie du meilleur au monde. An acoustic...
Yeah.
Version of New Day.
It's like a, you know,
I mean, the meaning of New Day is, come on.
Yeah, for me, it was like, you know, it's symbolizing so many new things in my life. You know, I'm in a whole new space in my life, so it's a new day for me. I think there's so many new things going on in the world. Right around the time that, you know, I was writing this, there was all, you know, the revolution in Egypt, and the world is just going through changes. It's time for new energy, new things. So it all inspired just this feeling of celebrating the newness of life, you know. So this is actually one of my favorites. It's just fun. You let it go. Yeah. So it says like this. Here we go. Party people say, hey, it's a new day. It's a new day. The world is getting ready. Everybody ready. Celebrating, say, hey, 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 hey.
They have to do the AA thing.
Okay. He wants you to do AA with me, okay?
On va le faire avec elle.
Okay, so here's the rhythm. Okay. I believe in y'all, don't worry, don't be shy. All right, here he goes. Everybody try. It comes right here. 1, 2, 3, celebrate and say,
New Day, également Girl on Fire.